Investigators and rescue divers joining forces at the Prosser Creek Reservoir in Truckee. Livecopter 3 capturing the moment a car was pulled out of the water Sunday night. A volunteer search group called Adventures with Purpose says their divers found that car as well as a body here, the same area where 16-year-old Kylie Rodney was reported missing.
It was a pretty big stretch for them to look for her. She could have been anywhere.
Adventures with Purpose says the car they found matches the description of Kylie's car, which is a silver Honda CR-V. It's important to point out that as of late Sunday night, the Placer County Sheriff's Office said it had not yet confirmed the identity of the body that was found.
It just baffles me that they weren't able to locate her in 2 weeks.
Kylie was last seen on August 6th at a party with hundreds of other teens at the Prosser Family Campground. Several law enforcement agencies, including the Placer and Nevada County Sheriff's Offices, California Highway Patrol, and the FBI, have been searching for Kylie ever since.
For them to not be able to find her, it is pretty, I don't know, it bothers me a little, honestly.
Adventures with Purpose was brought in to join the search just days ago and credits their use of sonar to locate missing people. Many in the community questioning why it took until their involvement for law enforcement to potentially have an update to the search in this area.
Why don't they have the equipment that they had to find her? Why, you know, where we live, we have bodies of water everywhere.
But others, such as this man, who is a monthly donor to Adventures with Purpose, tell me they do not think this was an easy task.
I don't fault law enforcement in any way. They, I know they put in thousands of hours of searching, and Adventures with Purpose just has a specialty. They have the knowledge of reading their sonar equipment.
While the search for answers continues, there is hope that the discoveries made by Adventures with Purpose will give Kylie's family some closure.
I knew it.